someone that they admire. But they realize the reputation of the Senate is at stake. They had to do something. They did something yesterday. And the outcome of this investigation made legally clear. But the big question remains, will he still have the
My foot feels 80% better having worn tennis shoes yesterday. But I'm going to wear tennis shoes for a few weeks from now. I'm done jogging on Fridays. And I probably will quit the jogging and the warm-up to BJJ. I just got to find a way to do once a week, something for my woeful cardiovascular fitness.
Oh my gosh, I gotta read that. It's all about women's, Soviet women's experiences from like World War II to Afghanistan to Chernobyl and oral history. It was so cool. So it was definitely on my gigantic to be read pile. Nice. Do I get to pay for my favorite book of the year? Do I get to pay for it? No. And she is one of the co-stars of Empire. She is an awesome actress. She is
This means finishing up their first album, which they aim to put out early next year. Ashley Westerman, NPR News.
I bet you're awake now. This is Martin from NPR News. I'm Amy. No stress under that. It's almost like curling my toes to try and force some weight there without being too far leaned over. I get a lot.
The House of Representatives made next week's special election in Ruby Red, Alabama surprisingly close, and most polls now show that Moore and Democrat Doug Jones are in a dead heat.
Jessica Taylor reporting. This is NPR. This is 90.9 WBUR. The Senate Ethics Committee has voted to bring on an independent investigator. Some advocates in the LGBT community say Rosenberg's decision to step aside is premature, and they believe...